Elisha and the Two Bears, as found in 2 Kings 2, 23-25. From there, Elisha went on up to Bethel. As he was walking along, As he was walking along the road, some youths came out of the town and jeered at him. "Go on up, you bald head," they said. "Go on up, you bald head." Elisha turned around, looked at them, and called down a curse on them in the name of the Lord. Then two bears came out of the woods and mauled 42 of the youths. Elisha went on to Mount Carmel, and from there returned to Samaria. The end.